What's happening, guys? Today we are at Fallbrook Los Willows venue, one of my favorite venues, super gorgeous. We're going to photograph this awesome couple. She was super bubbly the entire time. We got to play with a swing, and first time ever, I'm going to be sharing with you guys some of the reception.
Amazing. Oh my gosh. It's crazy. This looks incredible.
See, I'm his number one fan.
This is what my setup looks like for all the behind the scenes footage you're seeing in this video. I will only be using aperture priority and shutter speed priority to shoot full wedding day.
All right, ready? 1, 2, 3. All right, I want you guys to look at the person most likely to be passed out till noon tomorrow morning. All right, look at the person most likely to date a rapper. Look at the person most likely to be someone's sugar mama.
Oh, that's hard.
Sophie.
Sophie.
One more. Everyone, look at the person getting married today. Awesome. Hot. Okay.
Just go ahead and put it on. Like, we're not even here. Just looking in the mirror.
You're gonna button your jacket and then unbutton it like 3 times.
Keep doing it.
Yeah. And then as you do it, look away, like up and down.
Look away.
More like other way.
Don't be so stiff.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah. Did you eat today?
Okay, so you're just gonna look at yourself and adjust your tie. Then we're gonna get a shot of you walking outside. It's like a quick shot. Alright, you walk in, looking away. Beautiful. Perfect, that was awesome. And then drop your hand and your shoulder all the way back towards me. Like just bring it down. Yeah. More like that. That's good. Perfect. And then look down at your dress. Perfect. Hold that. Beautiful. Let's have all the bridesmaids do a circle in front of you.
Bridesmaids.
You can go all the way in front of her and then kind of circle around her, like a half circle. Yeah, go all the way in front. All you guys are going to pretend like you're fixing her up. Her hair, her necklace, or whatever it is, her bracelet. And then we're going to have maybe one or two of you pretend like you're adjusting the train.
Cool.
Beautiful, that's it. Hold that. All right, everyone give her a quick compliment. Go. Close the gaps a little bit.
With glitter in it.
Cool. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Awesome. All right, I want you guys to look at the person most likely to be passed out till noon tomorrow morning. All right, look at the person most likely to marry a sugar mama. Awesome. All right, look at the guy getting married today. All right, that was good. Awesome. Let's do one where you're going out and then you go in, cheers, and then
boomerang.
So yeah. I think I might run to the car and just get new batteries and stuff.
Okay.
Get ready for ceremony.
Got it.
All right, this part of the ceremony, we are just photographing people walking up. That's what it looks like. Every single photo, pretty much the same. Just capturing each person walking up the aisle. And then when it comes to the flower girl, I like to get down low, get that angle. This part's really important. You want to capture his reaction to seeing her before she's down the aisle so that you can capture both her walking down the aisle and his reaction. Usually he's reacting to her before she's actually in the aisle, so you can just, you know, get his reaction first and then photograph her coming down the aisle.
This is your happiest day. Who gives away this beautiful, gorgeous woman to be married to this handsome young man?
After she gets up to the front, I pretty much just bail to the back. You want to pretty much stay out of the way the rest of the ceremony. Avoid going up in front of the people in the front row.
You may be seated.
First things first, as soon as she gets up and everyone's kind of settled and they're standing there together, I like to go to the very back, as far back as I can go, and get a nice wide shot.
Marriage means falling in love with the same person again and again. Understanding the dreams, hopes, desires, and ambitions of each other. Being true to each other's self.
I will make him a perfect helper. So, the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall upon Adam, not you, McKay. And while he slept, took one of his ribs and closed up its place with flesh. And the rib that the Lord God had taken from the man, he made into a woman and brought her.
Two thoughts that I'd like to share with them as well as with you as the guests. I'd like to actually share with you three secrets of happy marriage. First secret, initiative and purpose and presence. Life is meaningless. Second, from the first secret, the second point is respect parents. Your father and your mother, both of yours, gave you life and support and nurture. Yes. Thank you. They took commit to one another out of reverence for Christ. Wives, we went through this, right? Submit yourselves to your own husbands as you do to the Lord, for the husband is the head of the wife, and Christ is the head of the church, his body, of which he is the Savior. Now as the church submits to Christ, so also wives should submit to her, seeking our own.
and by nature wanting what's best for us, not for the other person. It does not boast. It is not proud. It does not
I feel like this is the part of the ceremony that no one really shows you, but ceremonies are like 20 to 30 minutes long, and pretty much they're just standing there. So you're not really... A lot of the wedding ceremony, you're just kind of standing around waiting for something to happen.
She can't wait to kiss, but you have to wait.
All right, I'll hold it.
Okay, McKay, I do not believe in coincidences. I believe in divine intervention. As my mom likes to say, it's all by design.
You can capture them crying. That is major bonus points during a ceremony.
You are in agreement with this blessing. Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for McKay and Kendra. Thank you for the love that you have placed in their hearts. Thank you for the commitment that they have for each other. And we know, Father God, that commitment comes from you, because you established marriage, you established the wedding, you established, you were the first one that conducted the first wedding. And Father, ever since then, hundreds of millions of weddings have taken place. But this one is unique because it's Kendra. All right, I can't pronounce you husband and wife yet. You don't have the rings. All right, you got the rings.
As soon as they put the rings on, that is the indicator that the wedding ceremony is about to finish. It goes rings, and then you may now kiss the bride. So you better get ready for that kiss shot.
By the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel, according to the laws of the state of California, I pronounce that you are husband and wife. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Those that God has joined together, let no one even try to put them asunder. May God bless you and keep you. May the Lord shine his face upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord raise his countenance upon you and give you his peace, his joy. From this day forth, I know they can't wait to kiss. All right, you may kiss the bride, sir. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, I have the amazing privilege to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. McKay and Kendra Koisyang.
See a photo?
Gosh.
That's awesome.
Wow.
That's awesome. Yeah.
Wow.
Maybe take that middle basket, maybe put that down. Then put the bouquet in the middle. There it is. Then grab your drinks and do like a cheers. Where is he at? Oh, he's right here. We'll just wait a sec. 1, 2, 3. Awesome. Go for a kiss. Yeah, that's the shot. Put your arm up really high. Yes. And then big smiles right here. 1, 2, 3. And then give her a kiss on the temple as she puts her drink up. Oh. Awesome. And then go for it, the forehead nose to nose. Yeah, beautiful. And then reach up, grab her chin like this, just softly, and give her a kiss. Beautiful. We'll get some more shots out there. So I want you to grab your bouquet when you're out there.
Okay.
And you're gonna do like one of these, really big. And then it'll be like a wide shot. So we need like a big pose.
Okay, got it.
Okay, you're gonna be sitting on the swing. Kendra, you're gonna be on him.
Oh, okay.
So basically sit down.
In here?
Yeah, go inside of his legs. Look at that. There. Beautiful, just like that. This looks so perfect. All right, and then go for a kiss. One, two, three. And then slowly kind of move back and forth a little bit on the swing. Yes. And then reach up, Kendra, and grab his chin like this. And go for a kiss. Beautiful. And then just touch the back of his head with your hand. Bring those flowers up a little bit. Awesome. We'll just look at each other, but nose to nose. Whew. Looks awesome. And then, all right, I want you to whisper your least favorite vegetable in her ear in a dirty voice. Ready, set, go. You gotta like lean into him.
What?
Oh, it's the worst.
Cauliflower is good.
I know, he does not eat vegetables.
All right, let's do one where you're swinging, he's pushing you. So it's gonna kind of be like a one take.
No, you're fine, it's the weight.
Just gonna look back, just like that. Don't even move your head. Just like, just big smiles. And you're looking at her, big smiles. Ready, set, go. Yes, that's awesome.
Is a real swing.
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
Cool, that's cute. And then let's do one. McKay, sit in the chair, and then you're gonna come behind him and hug him.
Okay.
Oh, beautiful. And then, awesome, that looks great. One, two, three. Beautiful. And then give him a kiss on the temple. And then you should show your eyes, McKay. Walking, looking back, beautiful. Big smiles. Okay, pause right there, pause right there. I'm gonna get tighter. I'm starting to get away. Do you wanna get tighter too, or you're good? Okay. All right, walking, look back right at the camera. Ready, set, go. Yes, looks amazing. All right, that was great. And then, McKay, look at her. One, two, three. And then you're gonna look at him. Beautiful, go for a kiss. Beautiful. Amazing. Let's get one shot up here and we'll get the whole lake in the background. All right, straight towards me, walking as if you're drunk, looking at each other. Look up. Yeah, awesome. Yeah, so lean into her a little bit more. There you go. One, two, three. One, two, three. Beautiful. Awesome. All right, I think that's good. Why don't we get some detail shots?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, all guests outside, it is now time for seating in the reception hall. You can find your seating chart at these double doors. Again, it is... groups of people. So help me welcome in the groomsmen. All the groomsmen, come this way. Give them a big round of applause, everybody, all the groomsmen.
Hey,
the bridesmaids. Help me welcome them in.
Their first dance as husband and wife.
Alright guys, that pretty much concludes the video for today. A lot of you have asked about a full reception behind the scenes, but to be honest, I can't really give you that unless I bring a second videographer to just record me shooting, because I take off the GoPro from my camera and I put the flash on my camera because it's dark. So I can't use the flash if the GoPro is on there. So for that reason, I don't ever record the reception. But the reception's pretty basic. I mean, you're not even directing anything. What you're really doing is just paying attention and, you know, pointing the camera and taking photos of what's happening. You know, if whether it be the flower toss, bouquet toss, or like garter toss or cake cutting, like these are all pretty basic stuff. If you can get through the first half of the day, the second half reception is a breeze. So I wouldn't worry about it too much if you're just learning wedding photography and stuff like that. Reception photos are very easy. Mine would be-